Trinidad. Welcome back.
What a welcome it was for the members of TKR as they arrived at Piarco International Airport on Monday morning, with Captain Karen Pollard there in the picture. He was followed by all-rounder Dwayne Bravo, who was all smiles when he met with the fans. There were others too that were seen making an exit, including Chadwick Walton, who was having some fun. And by the food court, these folks were ready to party. There was Andre Superman Russell, who was seen posing for the cell phone cameras. It was all about having fun on the day. TKR coach Phil Simmons was seen having a word with some of the other members. Regarding the energy in the camp, it's second to none, according to all-rounder Akil Hussain.
Our season's been good so far. Unfortunately, we had a rainout in our first match, and then we lost one, but that didn't dampen our spirits. There's positive vibes in the camp, and we've gone down the road in such a way where we're forcing players or letting players know that we have to take responsibility and we can't leave it up for anyone else. Hence the reason we got 3 straight wins. Positive vibes coming into the home leg.
Even though he is confident about the team's chances going into the remaining games, he has utmost respect for the other sides.
I think we're positive, we're confident. But with that being said, we're not taking anyone for granted. I think cricket is played on the day, not on paper. So we're just going to go out there, all hands on deck, and make sure it's a team effort when we hit the ground running.
TKR next play Guyana Amazon Warriors on Tuesday from 7 p.m. at the Queen's Park Oval. Both teams are on 7 points, with Guyana having a better net run rate, which sees them in second position, while the Knight Riders are third. Vinod Nawani, TV6 Sport.